Okay, this is the Duo servo motor project. I have two servo motors hooked up to my Arduino and the breadboard, and I have already typed into my code into Arduino, and now I'm going to pull up the serial monitor, and I'm going to tell it that I want the left servo motor to move 30 degrees, and it should turn 30 degrees. Okay, and now I want the right motor to move 30 degrees, and it's going to move 30 degrees. Okay, and if I want them both to move 30 degrees at the same time, I can do that. I'm just typing in that into the serial monitor right now. And then I will upload it, and they both moved. And that's the project.